The day that we got married, I was a happy bride. And at our wedding breakfast, I sat down by your side. Then I asked you politely, "Pass the jam, Sam." I smiled across the table. My loving heart was gay, but you just kept on eating and never looked my way. So I asked you politely, "Pass the jam, Sam." Maybe I'm impatient and maybe you're just slow, but look, Sam, that was 2 whole months and 7 days ago. Now here I am still waiting and getting nowhere fast. It's not that I mind waiting, but how long can it last? Now I ask you precisely, "Pass the jam, Sam." Your nose is in the paper, your mind is on the news. My toast keeps getting colder, and I'm not much amused. Now listen, Sam, I'm talking to you. Please listen to me. Pass the jam, Sam. If I take it easy, I guess that I'll survive. But if I ever wed again, I'll find someone alive. Now, Sam, stop all this fooling. This ain't no time to play. I'm not gonna wait till Christmas for what I need today. For the last time, I ask you, pass the jam, pass the jam, pass the jam.